bus is set to move. They're holding a grade X inmate classed national security risk. The bad news is that means there's an armed security detail. The good news is the authorities will think we're trying to break them out and they'll be distracted from what's really going on. You read me? Okay, so we need the bus intact. Cleanest way to do that would be neutralizing the driver, just so you know.
Ah, o motor já era. Tá morto. Então vambora. Tá, agora é só despistar eles, né? Tu já te muqueou? Ainda bem que esse jipão aqui é 4x200. Pulou? Rapaz! Foi!
Looks like you're clear. Everyone thinks it's a breakout gone wrong. They're looking in the wrong place. Bring the transport to the junkyard outside Sandy Shores. One of my people look after it till we go in.
Aqui, ó. Depois eu pego. Pra mim.
How's the bus? No one hiding in the back with a cell phone, a carton of cigarettes, a pint of Pruno off his ass? Amazing what they can fit up there, the lifers especially. You know those games you play where someone gets out a rocket launcher? People go, where is he keeping that? It's so unrealistic. I say to them, you've clearly not spent much time in the U.S. prison system. Levity and pop culture references are useful tools when trying to gain trust of new associates.
Nem participou. Bom, pelo menos não saiu da partida também, né? Acho que não.
Nice. We'll hold on to this for you.